And we're back. Ego, you need clothes. I don't know why you don't have any on. Don't worry, I'll get you some clothes. Search the ash pile. Okay. First, we gotta get to Lakeview Manor.
Did you bring me anything? I'd really like a dolly. Or maybe a pretty new dress? Well, I heard there's a really nice tailor's in Solitude. And maybe the Kiji sell dolls. They always have the best toys. Aww.
I'll find something.
Well.
Let's see.
What is on your mind? You want me to lighten your load? I'm all ears. Have I been misbehaving? I am being aggressive. And in battle, I am fighting how I choose. Rawr. I will resist causing a bloodbath when possible. Fire away. All right. I see you found Inigo the Brave. It's just a little thing I've been working on. It is probably rubbish. Hand it over, and if we're relaxing somewhere safe, I'll read it to you if you want. What is yours is mine. I'm thinking you are very good at making things. What's next? Yes, my friend. You give me best equipment, yes? Let us get back to it. You
Damn it, they killed one of my chickens. Amber Shard Mine. I already cleared this area, but there should be a Nalum book somewhere around here. Thank you.
sorry.
Okay, I got what we came for. To the exit.
Hunting and fishing in these parts, it's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. Take a look. All right, then.
Another textbook example of skill and grace.
Thank you.
Why do I feel like this is Barrow Mouth? Okay. Oh, okay, that was one of the spirit tutors from that other park. Cool, 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 cool. I found one. Oh hey, and one of the shrines.
Fall! hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Valthun. Interesting. Cave location here too. Okay, I guess the spirit animals give a dragon's hole. We'll go from there. interesting.
Hey, who are you? Speak, quickly. A vision. What are you talking about? By the gods, what kind of vision did you have? The Dragonborn has come. You're here. Finally, you're here. My family has been waiting for generations, Dragonborn. Yes, that's right. I am Seviana Umbranox, and this is my husband, Luvian. We are the keepers of the Arrow of Extrication. Please, make yourself comfortable. I will tell you the whole story.
Okay, Inigo came in too. That's good.
Everybody knows that the fourth era began when Menuras Dagon was defeated and sent back to Oblivion thanks to the sacrifice of Martin Septim and the Champion of Cyrodiil. My ancestor was the illegitimate and secret son of Corvus Umbranox. He was the Count of Umbriel 200 years ago. Few know, perhaps nobody, that Corvus Umbranox was the notorious Grey Fox. Yes, the legendary leader of the Thieves Guild. The story of the Grey Fox is not well known, but everybody wrongly thinks that he is immortal. Well, it's not like that. The Grey Fox was, during centuries, many different people. You might ask yourself now, why didn't anyone notice when he turned into a new person? It's thanks to the mysterious cowl of Nocturnal that makes the person wearing it look exactly the same as the one before. It also gave you the power to become a master in thievery. After Corvus, the champion became the new Grey Fox. The champion, just before dying, nominated Corvus to take care of the cowl while waiting for the Dragonborn to arise. That's because, at the time, there was no member of the Thieves Guild worthy of wearing the cowl. So, he decided that the Grey Fox would be someone more worthy. A Dragonborn. The last one was Martin Septim, who was the son of the Emperor Uriel Septim the Seventh. After 200 years, a new Dragonborn appeared. And it's here. The mission of my family is now accomplished. As I give you the Arrow of Extrication. Yes, it's the call of the Grey Fox. He knows who you are, what you want, and why. He also knew you were going to arrive here. He's waiting for you, in a secret place where only a Dragonborn could enter. In the mausoleum of the Champion of Cyrodiil. All of Tamriel thinks he was buried in his old mansion, in Anvil. But that's not how it is. There is nothing but an empty grave.
It was my ancestor, Corvus, who informed the High Chancellor Okato about the champion's last wishes. Okato, eternally grateful, did not hesitate to fulfill the champion's wishes. So, Okato built the mausoleum secretly, while Corvus oversaw the project. To find the mausoleum, you must think as a member of the guild, as a thief. My mission is to give you the arrow and to show you where to start your quest. You will need this key as well. Take it. It will open the gate of the place where you're headed. The champion said that you will understand everything during your mission. And now, go. The Grey Cowl is waiting for you, hidden. One last thing. Nobody is to go with you. This is something that you have to do alone. Whoever should go with you on this journey will not know to step over the threshold of the place I showed you. Good luck, and may Nocturnal guide you. Yes?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, this ought to be interesting. What? Inigo, what are you?
My friend, Skyrim is a big and often confusing place. We are bound to lose each other from time to time. Never fear, that map you have is special. Let me show you. My brother once found one just like it on the remains of some poor old adventurer in Citadel. It does not only mark locations, it can also show the position of items and people too. Watch this. Where are you, Inigo? There! See? I have placed myself on your map. If we find ourselves separated, all you need to do is look me up. Pretty fantastic,
cool.
Eh? No problem. I am always happy to help. Okay, let us get back to it.
Cool. That's helpful. Okay. Inigo is not a bird, he's a Khajiit. Like me.
I'll take another look around Helgen soon. I really, really need to get a better set of a, whatchamacallums. Destruction spells. Wonderful, I'll have to cure that.
sports you want to play? Okay, you stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Go! Living here. The lake is so pretty. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go fishing. With my help, I'm sure he'll catch something this time. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Prepared or not, I'm coming.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
I was wondering, can you whistle? Well, it could be a good way for us to quickly communicate. Look, I found this book. It made interesting reading. Maybe you should give it a look over. Anyway, what did you want to talk about?
Try Grey Pine Goods in Falkland. They carry all sorts of things like that. What do you need, my thing?
I don't know why that dog is floating. I also don't know where Lucio went.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Honored to see you again, my king. Watch what you're doing. I am your sword and your shield.
Yes? Take care! Need something? Take care.
Okay, I give up. I'll figure out the dog thing later. Okay, I don't understand. But just about everyone here is considered essential, so...